before creation, eternity in your hands. You spoke the earth.